What's up, guys? Today I'm reacting to the best manga artist in the fucking world, the GOAT Hajime Isayama. Let's get straight to it.
How's it going?
How's it going, Hajime?
Nice to meet you. Very big fan. Very big fan.
When me too, man.
Nondo. And then he goes, and he attacks and then.
Yeah, American guys be like, hosha, hosha, wah! Like, okay, me too. Because I know some Japanese words, but not that much. But he's the GOAT, guys. He's the GOAT for real.
Thank you so much for taking time to meet me.
Thank you for meeting me just before you're about. I'm delighted to meet you.
So, how did this start? Where did you come up with this idea?
From a PC game. That's crazy, guys. Like, for real. No cap.
You spoke earlier that you find some inspiration through martial arts, correct?
We can see that in every season, guys. I cannot die before I see the end of Attack on Titan. I cannot die. I cannot die. I'm not allowed to.
When he had the guillotine choke, and now he was grappling, all the technique was perfecto.
Perfecto. Damn, guys, like the editor of the anime practice judo, so wow, it looks so good, guys. Oh my god, it's just the best anime manga in my opinion, guys. I'm such a big fan of Hajime Isayama and Attack on Titan. Wow.
Who is your favorite character?
I know. It will be Reiner. I know it. Reiner is my favorite character too. Like, ten-year anniversary. Guys, that's crazy. I've been drawing 45 pages every month without taking a break. What the fuck? Hajime! Hajime, du geisteskranker, geiler Typ! I appreciate it, Hajime. I appreciate it too, man. I appreciate it the most! That's so true.
To enjoy.
That's so true.
You know, so it's been a 10-year project. Does he have an end game? Does he know?
Of course, you know, he's Hajime Isayama, man. So I have already planned how the story will end. But I may add some minor changes when I'm drawing. Wow. That's right. Guys, every episode of Attack on Titan is great. It's not like One Piece. It's not like Naruto with the filler shit, yo. Nobody likes filler. Attack on Titan, no filler. Every episode is fucking amazing. Every episode. Of course.
It's amazing how you're able to. Every episode you need to watch. Every episode means something.
That's so true.
My wife makes fun of me because Sunday night I'll lay in bed and watch it. She goes, "Why are you always watching?" I'm like, "It's amazing."
I would do the same thing.
The animation, just the whole concept of the Titans and, you know, how.
Oh my god, guys. I love this anime. So do I.
So now that you said it
was a 10-year project. 10-year
project,
guys. I'm 20 years old.
When did you feel confident enough to be like, okay, it's ready. I'm ready
to
share this with the world.
Hi.
To show, okay. It's not easy because they don't have much time, like most of them, I think. From my room to live. Whoa, guys. I have literally goosebumps right now. I'm not kidding. And spread overseas. I'm living in Germany, guys, and we love Attack on Titan. Everybody loves Attack on Titan.
He
thinks about everything, man.
And it comes out. It comes to fruition. In the animation there. Levi fights the Beast Titan.
Levi was the Beast Titan, guys. I cried so bad during this episode, guys. It happens to me often. I'm constantly thinking about rewriting some scenes. However, the period of the time between the manga... and the creation of the anime allows me to change. So if he doesn't like a scene, he can change it in the anime. Before wasn't that good. What? You kidding, man? You capping, Hajime, you capping. The fight. Whoa. That looks amazing, guys. For me, it looks amazing. Takanori Gomi South Path fighting style. Takanori? Takanori. That's crazy, guys.
And what Titan is Takanori Gomi modeled after? I know Yushinokami is Armor Titan.
What the heck? Shingeki no Kyojin? Shingeki no Kyojin.
Of this project of yours, will we know how the Titans are there, but you really didn't give away why the Demon Titan was made a deal with the very first Ymir Fritz.
No. Nine powers. Nine powers, man. Nine titans. 13 years to live. In fact, this is content is inside the episode. Foreshadowing. Besatsu Shonen Magazine. Ah, bro, you gotta watch the rest of the anime, yo! But I guess the video's like 1 year old, so... Norifumi Yamamoto. Norifumi Yamamoto. Hayasugite. I like the Japanese culture and I like the voice.
When I was working, and for me to fight one of the greatest Japanese athletes was awesome. I hope my agility, speed.
Look at his speed, oh.
For one of these beautiful
things you
come up with. If there any? Then what? I'm looking forward to incorporate your fighting style in my manga. Damn! Read the manga, bro. When I told my friends that I was meeting you, they told me to ask you about your technique. The flying arm bar. Your special move of lifting and putting an arm lock. Oh my goodness, it's a legendary technique that we might not be able to see again in the future.
So the technique came from obviously mixed martial arts. And mixed martial arts is different art forms. You can use it whenever you want. You have boxing, only punch. Kickboxing, only kick and punch. Wrestling, you can only wrestle. And the thing that I love about mixed martial arts is that I can mold everything together.
Attack on Titan, guys. You cannot believe it, man. This story. 2013, the anime started. Now we have 2020 and it's still not finished. And oh my goodness.
Think about being creative, thinking outside the box. Everybody's taught to do an armbar the traditional way. But with mixed martial arts, it's allowed me to think outside the box and mold two art forms together to get.
Damn, he just copied his technique. Rainer.
He did it to me. He threw me up in the air. And I was like, ah! And I landed, and then he had my arm. And then that's why we called it the Mighty Wiz Bar.
What the heck? This is actually crazy.
That nobody cannot use that type of movement within 10 to 15 years. That way it'll keep
moving. Guys, Hajime loves his technique, loves his fighting style, and Johnson loves Hajime Isayama's work. Oh, that's sick. So da to
I hope I can inspire people to think outside the box, but sometimes it's very hard for people to do that.
What do you think is the difference between competing in a ring and in a cage? Okay, guys. I think they're talking about his fighting style. Okay, guys. I guess that was my reaction to the interview of Hajime Isayama and Johnson Demetrius. Sorry if I pronounced that name wrong. But guys, if you haven't watched Attack on Titan, you need to watch it now. Okay, guys? If you die without watching Attack on Titan, your life... I'm crying now, guys. I hope you enjoyed my reaction to Hajime Isayama. I really love Hajime Isayama. He's the GOAT for real. Support him. Read his manga. Buy his manga. Buy the anime. Buy everything. Just support Hajime Isayama for his great work. Thank you, guys. Peace out.